How does it feel to have the film nominated in the documentary category?
Fantastic. I'm so excited. I mean, you know, what great recognition. What could be better? Fantastic.
Talk a little bit about why the message of this film is so poignant and so important, especially in the world we live in now.
Well, it's all about women's rights and empowerment and getting women's voices out. And Belmaya also suffered sexual violence, and all these issues, you know, are so major in this country as well, not just, you know, in developing countries. And, you know, it's just, it resonates for everybody universally, I think, and, you know, go women.
Can you talk about for you what the unique magic and the importance of documentary cinema is?
That is quite a big question. But, you know, I always think that true stories kind of trump anything that can be made up, because truth is stranger than fiction. Truth is, you know, it hits you. It gets to the heart of things. And, you know, I just think getting this very unusual woman's voice out, it just wouldn't happen in any other way. But following her, you know, documentaries can follow someone over quite a long period of time, and you just really get under the skin. And they can have such a powerful effect. Belmaya's film is now being shown. She's taking it into schools in Nepal, and the ripple effect is amazing.